Hello again, everybody, and welcome to Sports Overtime. I'm Drew Shirley, and for the next 15 minutes, we will reset the best of the day and the weekend sports. Last week's wild card victory over Philadelphia was a watershed moment for the Dallas Cowboys. Tony Romo and Wade Phillips won a playoff game for the first time in their careers, and the Cowboys won their first playoff game since 1996. In today's divisional playoff, however, the Cowboys would have to go on the road to Minnesota and face a Vikings team that made the playoffs last year and then added Brett Favre. Trouble for Tony Romo right out of the gate. He is back to pass. He is hit, and the ball comes out, and the Vikings recover. Later on, the Cowboys have 4th and 1 from the Vikings 31. They decide to kick a field goal instead of going for it, and Sean Sweezy misses from 48 yards. That gives Brett Favre the ball. He is looking down the far sideline for Sidney Rice. Great one-handed catch, and it's 7-0 Minnesota. 7-3 in the second quarter, and Favre trying to buy some time again. He's rolling right, and he's going to find Sidney Rice yet again for his second touchdown of the game. 14-3 Minnesota. Then Romo trying to make something happen, and he does. Another fumble. He never had any protection today. And it's 17-3 at halftime. Same score in the third quarter, and Favre looking for Rice again, but Orlando Scandrick says not this time. He cartwheels Rice to the turf, and the Cowboys get the ball back, but then it's another disaster for Romo. Just an awful interception as the Vikings pick it off and take it over in the red zone. And so early in the fourth quarter, Favre hits Rice for his third touchdown of the game. It is 27-3, and the rout is on. And now this, with 2 minutes left, is not going to make some of the Cowboys happy. Fourth down, and Favre is thrown into the end zone again. Vasanthi Shanko's got it. Favre's fourth touchdown of the game. The Vikings win 34-3 to send the Cowboys home for the season. But some of the Cowboys really didn't appreciate that last touchdown, especially Keith Brooking.
I thought it was disrespectful in class. That's what they did. I just don't think there's a place for that. I mean, you know, ultimately we're responsible for stopping them. We didn't stop them, but I just think at that time in the game, it was pretty much a done deal. It was 4th and 3 yards or whatever, and I mean they throw a ball in the end zone. I just, you know, I wanted to let them know that.
Vikings advance to the NFC Championship game to play the winner of yesterday's game between Arizona and New Orleans. The Cardinals got off to a great start. This is the first play of the game. Tim Hightower untouched 70 yards to pay dirt. Cards lead 7-0 just like that. But then 14-7 Saints when Reggie Bush starts working his magic, breaking ankles and breaking free for 46 yards and a touchdown. 21-7 New Orleans. It's 21-14 when the Saints pull out the flea flicker. Breeze looking for Devery Henderson, and a great adjustment for Henderson, and makes it 28-14. Now, Kurt Warner is trying to bring the Cardinals back. He's going to be intercepted by Will Smith and then try to make the tackle. Oy! Bobby McCray just levels Warner, who I don't think was looking for this hit. Hey, and thank you, Andre. I'll have the veal piccata. Warner would return, but it was too little too late. It's 38-14 Saints in the third quarter. Here's Reggie Bush taking the punt and taking off. 83 yards on the punt return for the former Heisman Trophy winner, and the Saints are in the NFC title game for the second time ever as they beat the Cardinals 45-14. So it will be the Vikings and the Saints in the NFC Championship game next Sunday afternoon at 5:30. New Orleans looking for its first Super Bowl appearance, and Brett Favre trying to make it back as quarterback of the Packers' arch-rival Vikings. You can watch it on Fox Texoma next Sunday. We're done with the NFC, but the sports OT is just getting warmed up. When we come back, we'll see who will play in the AFC Championship game. Sports Overtime is coming right back.